How'd it go?
Well, Kelly made it easy. The hard part was just being here. Didn't know after everything that's happened if I'd be able to face everyone again.
Everybody here loves you.
It's true. They're passing this ginormous card around for you. Oh. Really, it's this big. I think it's still stuck in radiology.
Wait until you see what I wrote.
Of course, Patrick gave her grief.
Well, you know how that turned out.
I'm sorry I missed that.
Oh. You take your time and you get well, okay? This will all be here for you when you get back.
I can't even think about work right now. The only thing on my mind is getting the results back from that paternity test and telling Nicholas and Lucky. Thank you for taking me to the hospital. Having Nicholas and Lucky hovering over me would just... I mean, I know they mean well, but you know.
Yes, you need time to figure out where you stand.
Exactly. Nicholas brought Cameron and Jake by yesterday. Broke my heart to see him. Made me feel like such a bad mom.
Well, I went over to Audrey's while you were in Kelly, and Cam and Jake wanted me to give you these.
Oh, my God. Thank you so much. Look at them. Oh.
See? They think you're a pretty great mom.
Thank you. Till I find out who the father is, I feel like my life is on hold. That's why I just needed to get this paternity test done so soon. I just need to find out and move on.
Colon gone. If you want any more details than that, you need to talk to Dr. Scopio. She's the one that took it to Shady Brook.
Okay. Hey, she just said that you took Elizabeth back to Shady Brook. How is she?
She doesn't give herself enough credit.
Well, thank you for taking care of her.
Of course. Hey, hold on. Do you have a second?
Yeah, of course.
I just wanted to apologize to you. You know, you confided in me a long time ago about how you felt about Elizabeth, and I should have encouraged you to be honest.
That was for me to figure out, not you. I regret that I didn't.
Yeah, but I mean, we all need a wake-up call, you know? People who will help us see the facts, and I should have been there.
No, I mean, you did what any friend would do. You just listened to me. You didn't judge me. Elizabeth is very fortunate to have you in her corner.
Well, I'm in your corner, too. Elizabeth feels like she's ruined her relationship with you and Lucky, both devastating losses to her.
Well, she hasn't lost me.
Unfortunately, she may not be able to accept your help. The only thing on her mind is just finding out who's the baby's father.
I told the story of that woman that, you know, lifted her car off the baby who was trapped.
Yes.
It's like Elizabeth, you know, she gets her strength from her children. She's looking to them as an incentive to get well.
Well, once we know who the father is, and maybe we can all heal from this.
I hope so.
Yeah. I'm not trying to pressure Elizabeth or anything, but I am hoping that things work out between us. Listen, I gotta go to my meeting, but thanks for looking out for Elizabeth and me.